Look at her. Look at this beautiful woman. This is Queen Victory. Queen Victory represents women all over the world who have overcome insurmountable obstacles. We're talking emotionally, socially, economically, and spiritually. She represents and she radiates the glory of being strong and being very imaginative in overcoming obstacles. This is Queen Victory. And you have Queen Victory challenges. Queen Victorious will be right here at the Umoja Fine Arts Gallery this coming 27th of January and 28th. You gotta come. And award-winning journalist, Mr. Ed Gordon, will be here to interview me about the Queen. The 27th, because Mr. Ed Gordon, award-winning journalist, will be here between 5 and 7 p.m. to interview me and other artists here at the Umoja Fine Arts Gallery. We're going to have a good time, we're going to have a ball, and we want you to come and purchase some art.